Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ilan Fardani. I'm with Asri Muti Akasari and Hanif Burhanuddin from the Bandung Islamic University. Want to present the study of the potential flood area in the Upper Citarum Watershed. In Upper Citarum Watershed area, flood often occurs. The prediction of the total damage of the resident building of the 25-year flood is about 720 billion. Many steps that have been taken to deal with this flood, one of which the deepening of the Citarum River, but the step is not been effective. One of the factor of the flood is about the surface profile in the Citarum River, but no study examine potential flood location use the earth surface shape that can be approached by using the data elevation model. This study have aimed to predict the potential flood location using the data elevation model. This the map of the area prediction of the flood in the watershed Citarum Upper. The conclusion is the largest area of the flood prediction is in the Citarik watershed that include Paseh, Majalaya, which is in the south of Bandung. From the point of view of the spatial distribution, the dominant flood area is in south Bandung, which is Soreang, Banjaran, Ciparai, Majala, and Paseh. If we compare it with the historical data of the flood incident, this area is frequently flooded. From the result of the model, this model can be used to predict the location of the flood area. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.